104.7 The Cave plays pure classic rock.
What's going on, Mike the Intern? Make sure and check out my morning show starting at 6 a.m. right here on 104.7 The Cave. You can stream it online from any computer anywhere in the world. Just follow the link right below me. It'll take you to 104.7thecave.com. Click listen live when you get there. You can also take it mobile. Get our Cave app wherever your app's at. Just search 104.7 The Cave. And, of course, you can listen to me on a radio. When I was in college, we were able to build some awesome beer can towers, but never were able to reach the heights of actually building an entire house out of them. A man from Texas did that, and now he's selling his house. I'll tell you about that. Also, we'll talk about how young is too young for your kids to go rock climbing. To me, at least late. Or like right before the teens. I mean, you can't let a kid go rock climbing after when they're like five. But there is a very famous rock climber at the age of four. We'll talk about the parenting skills and what led to that. Also, during my show, you got a chance to win tickets to see Lita Ford. She's in town April 11th. I'll tell you how at 7:20. 7:45, you could win $15 to Buckingham's Smokehouse and Barbecue during Guitar Hero Worship. I'll play a song on my guitar. First person to correctly guess what it is after I finish playing it will win that $15 to Buckingham's. 8:25, you could win $25 to Big Whiskey's. During the 3 degrees of Mike the Intern, I'll play three songs in a row that all have something in common, whether it is the artist or the songs. That's up to you to figure out before the third song plays for your chance to win. Don't miss out on any part of my show tomorrow morning starting at 6 a.m. right here on 104.7
The Cave. 104.7 The Cave plays pure classic rock.